If a religion tells you to discriminate, then it shouldn't be around. You ain't gotta worship it then. Ain't that the best part? You can be a godless heathen at the exact same time that Utah can do whatever it is that he is. I think he's happy. It looks nice.
Just wait until he has his rump spring up.
That's not a Mormon thing. So it's a more women thing? What?